Hello, I am Dr Bhaskar Shenoy, Head of the Department of Paediatrics and Chief of Division of Paediatric Infectious Diseases at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. There is no age limit to give the vaccine, but each vaccine will have their own prescribed age at which we have to give. For example, BCG is given at birth. Ideally and preferably given at birth, and polio also we start at birth, and then comes the DPT, which we start at 6 weeks, 10 weeks and 14 weeks. Then we give a booster at 18 months and then 5 years, like that. So each vaccine will have its own time schedule so that the maximum benefit is achieved.